And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
There to intercept. This is how it looks for the home side. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Phil Foden plays alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Kalidou Koulibaly plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Well, we love to watch Bernardo Silva whenever we get the chance. What kind of performance might we see from him in this one, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Made in towards Nabil Fekir. And not the best clearance. Roberto Firmino. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And return to Grealish. And Grealish. High quality defending. It's very attractive attacking football. And Mahrez comes into things now. And pulled back. Underway, 1-0 it is. Went in strongly, decisively. Andrew Robertson. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. Mahrez. Fabinho. On to Grealish. Riyad Mahrez. Phil Foden now. Joao Cancelo. Could cross it in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Mertens. And they've given him too much space. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Fabinho. Now Mahrez. Bowden. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Underway again with the score at 3-1.
Towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your tip.
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Foden. Shielding the ball superbly. Nabil Fekir. And then to sets again. Roberto Firmino. Moving the ball effectively. Would it be? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Short corner favoured. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. A chance then for the respective manager. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Koulibaly. And space to exploit, maybe. Fabinho. Robertson. Can he put it away? Really digging it. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Firmino, Grealish, body in the way, João Cancelo, here's Fabinho, Robertson, a goal! A glut of goals, 5-1 it is.
Andrew Robertson!
Conte. In possession, Fekir. N'Golo Conte. Nabil Fekir. And it's gone over the line. Foden. On to Silva. Space on the flank. Shown inside. Mahrez. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. N'Golo Conte. Mendy. And that's an important intervention. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mahrez. Firmino. Opportunity. Oh, a vital interception.
Benzema.
And in with a real chance. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. João Cancelo. Fabinho now. Grealish. While showing excellent judgment to intercept. Trying to get right into his face. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Williams. He continues his run.
Jack Grealish.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, they get the ball once more.
And Bernardo Silva has it. They've regained possession. Robertson, here's Bernardo Silva, Robertson, here's Fabinho, Mahrez, chance for Bernardo Silva, absolutely spot on with that challenge. Mahrez, now with Grealish.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. 5 minutes left. Sterling has lost custody of it.
Number 26, Riyad Mahrez. Coming out of the pitch.
Sterling.
Number 17, Alexander Maximo.
The defender's touch, the referee says corner. Taken short. Teammates in the middle. And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. Nabil Fekir. And in the perfect position to read it. High and they have the ball again. Grealish. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And deciding to go short with this one. Is it going to be? And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was